told me I was out there, tried to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies.
Hey guys, it's me, Maddie, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing my best friend chooses what I eat for a day. And I'm really excited for this week's video. I'm really sorry last week I didn't post. It was because the video I did didn't work out. By the way, my friend isn't here right now since it is breakfast time. So yeah, we're just texting, so that's why. And yeah, so I'm just gonna text her and see what she says. All right, we have three options I gave her. It was either a bagel, toast, or cereal. She picked a bagel, and I'm really excited because I really wanted a bagel today. So yeah, by the way, she did pick a bagel with strawberry cream cheese, which is right here. I already got it out. So yeah, and I'm just gonna make my bagel, and yeah, I'll show you guys what it looks at the end. Okay, so the bagel is made. Here's how it looks. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat this, and I'll see you guys at lunchtime. All right, guys, so it is lunchtime. It's lunchtime. And I texted my friend, and I need to find some options because I don't know what I'm gonna have. So we're deciding between three options of what we did for lunch. That's what we're gonna do for lunch too. All right, so let's find my options. Okay, so I'm trying to. All right, so let's find my options. My first option is a peanut butter sandwich with some goldfish. My second option is going to be. My second option is. Gonna be. I don't know. Corn dog. Okay, yeah, corn dogs. Okay, so my second option is a corn dog. And my third option is gonna be a. Hold up. Ham or turkey? Ham. Now, turkey. No, we don't have turkey. Ham sandwich. And if she chooses the corn dog, but we'll just see. Oh, and if she chooses the corn dog, then that also comes with some goldfish. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. Or also the ham sandwich also comes with some goldfish. Now the ham sandwich comes with Chex Mix. So I'm gonna text her all those, and then I'll see you guys when I have an answer. Alright, so she picked a corn dog. Duh. She picked a corn dog. Sorry, she texted me. Yeah, so she picked a corn dog, and I'm really happy because I wanted a corn dog so bad. Because I don't really want it. Didn't really want a peanut butter sandwich or a ham sandwich, so I'm really glad she picked that. And I'll show you how it looks at the end. Alright, so it's made here. It's how they look. I have two, by the way. So, yeah. We're gonna do a taste test, actually. We do some taste test. I didn't actually do that for breakfast, but for lunch we're gonna do a little taste test. By the way, I'm going in the fridge. If you didn't notice, you probably can't, but I'm in the fridge trying to get mustard and ketchup. Because I always do that, but I don't think we have ketchup, and you can't do it without ketchup. So this odd thing I do is I'll mix mustard and ketchup together. It's really good. If you like ketchup and mustard, next time you have a corn dog, try it. Just put them on top of each other and mix it all together. It's so good. So, yeah, we're going to do a little taste test. By the way, I do have my little drink here. It's just pomegranate lemonade. Obviously, can't see it, but yeah, so I feel like this is hot. It's fine. Really good. I really like it. And my brother did make me two. So I'm just going to eat these. And yeah, see you guys at dinner. See what I'm having. All right, guys. So it is finally dinner time. And I am really hungry. And for dinner, I asked her if I should have pizza or a pork sandwich. She chose a pork sandwich, and I'm really happy because I really wanted a pork sandwich anyways. So yeah, I'm going to eat my pork sandwich, but everyone's down there, so I can't really show you how it looks, but if I can, I'll answer a picture of how my food looks in this corner. So yeah, and I'm not gonna end this video just yet. You'll see at the end. So yeah, and I'm gonna eat my dinner, and I'll see you guys later. All right, guys, so it is the last meal of the day, and I did take a shower, if you were wondering. And yeah, today is the last meal of the day. Don't ask why you can see my desk that is messy right there. I'm a very messy person, let's just say. And by the way, it's the last meal of the day, and I'm so excited. And the last meal is gonna be dessert, and I haven't even went downstairs and seen what we have, so I honestly don't know the options. I'm gonna go downstairs and see what we have. And yeah, and then I'm gonna text her and see what I'm having for breakfast. I'm not breakfast. Girl, why did I say breakfast? For dessert, the opposite of breakfast. So yeah, I'll see you guys downstairs. That did not work out. All right, so I have my options. She has not texted me back though yet. But I did send her the options. The first option is some vanilla ice cream with chocolate syrup, or some banana with grapes. So let's see what she says. All right, so I have the results, and she chose vanilla ice cream with chocolate syrup, and I'm really happy. So yeah, and I'm really excited because I really wanted some vanilla ice cream today. So yeah, it's in here. I was gonna tell her this other ice cream that we got, but it's all gone. It's so good though. It's half vanilla, half chocolate. On the vanilla side, there's caramel, and on the chocolate side, there's like little bits of like cone. So yeah, but I'm just having vanilla, so yeah. Alright, so this is how it looks. I put a lot of chocolate syrup because, you know, I wanted to. And yeah, now I'm just gonna eat it. And that is it for this video. This video is so fun. I'm so sad. But at least I'll get to pick my own meals tomorrow. But she did not pick bad options. I think they are great options. And yeah, by the way, her channel will be linked in the description down below. Go check out her video. It's the exact same video, but I picked her food. So yeah, and I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you'll always be notified when I make a new video. Bye, and see you all next time. This never works.